A great day to be out on Lake Conroe today, unless you're a deer. Montgomery County Precinct 1 deputies pulled a buck out of the water, trapped for who knows how long. Tonight, Melissa Correa is along the lake. Melissa, how's that animal doing?
Definitely shaken up, but at last check, that buck looked like he was going to be okay. And Ron, the wild thing is, the entire rescue was caught on cell phone video and uploaded on Facebook, where it's been viewed thousands of times.
It's been huge. It's been unbelievable.
Lieutenant Timothy Cade took the call.
There's a deer in the water.
That came in just before noon.
This is a normal call. There's deer in Lake Conroe all the time.
That's because of bulkheads or retaining walls that protect the shore from erosion.
So it's easy for wildlife, it's easy for people to get into the water. Not so easy for wildlife or people to get out of the water with those bulkheads.
That guy treading water with buck in hand is Patrick. He's a homeowner who jumped in so deputies didn't have to. And while Patrick was not hurt this time, Lieutenant Cade says this.
Rescuing a deer, as you saw us do, is a very dangerous thing to do. They can kick you, cut you, hurt you. I mean, it would be a bad thing.
He's going to need a little tiring rest.
Deputies tell me they've even rescued dogs and a cow from Lake Conroe. So with the weather being as nice as it is, folks, if you're out on the water, keep your eyes peeled for any people or wildlife that may be struggling. In Montgomery County, Melissa Correa, KHOU 11 News.